a 520-kilometer stretch of the Samruddhi Expressway is ready. And guess who took a test drive? It was Maharashtra's Deputy Chief Minister Devendra Fadnavis in the driver's seat, accompanied by Chief Minister Eknath Shinde as his co-passenger. Along with their entourage, they took a test drive from Nagpur to Shirdi, covering the distance in less than 5 hours. The Samruddhi Expressway has been Devendra Fadnavis's pet project. The 701-kilometer highway connects Mumbai and Nagpur.